Good morning, Laurel Spartans. I'm Hannah Seifert.
And I'm Maddie Burgess, and we're here to bring you the inside scoop on all things Laurel.
Happy Friday, everyone. Today is May 26, 2023, and it is a day two.
Please stand and join us in the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for the playing of Laurel's alma mater.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. Please be seated.
We start off today's announcements interviewing our track Whippoorwill champions, Brady Cooper and Tori Atkins.
I'm Brady Cooper, and I'm the WPIL discus champion.
I'm Tori Atkins, and I'm a 200 and 400 Whippoorwill champion. My personal records for the 200 and 400 were 24.57 and then 57.1.
My PR was at the meet, and it was a throw of 160 feet and 11 inches.
I broke the 100, 200, 400, and 4x1 records.
I was really excited, but I think who was more excited was my dad, who's, I don't think I've ever seen him jump up and down like that, so that was pretty funny.
I also placed second in the 100 and the 4x1 placement.
Well, obviously it'd have to be my dad, being my football coach and track coach. He's the one teaching me everything he knows, and he's the only reason I was able to accomplish this.
Probably my parents. Probably playing mini golf at States.
Probably the whole trip at States last year. I placed 8th, and we had a lot of good memories made there. We're hoping to make some good ones this year, so. Probably just try and get involved here, join clubs, join sports. You know, you only have 4 years to do everything you want, and that time goes by fast.
Congratulations, Brady and Tori. We cannot wait to see what the future holds for the both of you.
We would also like to say another big congratulations to Sydney Alfera and Ava Conti for placing first runner-up and third runner-up overall in the Distinguished Young Women program.
What a major accomplishment, girls.
Last week, many of our Laurel Spartans were seen helping with the Elementary Olympics, Mega Party, and Dance Party.
Let's take a look at a recap from those fun days.
Oh,
students that helped out. We can't wait till next year.
This concludes your last Friday newscast.
Remember, here at Laurel and everywhere else, as a Spartan, we are kind,
safe,
and responsible. Done. Thank the Lord.
That's the last one we got to film of the year.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah.
Okay, Cam, what do you have to say?
Peace out.